decided.
Ryo, don't do anything stupid.
Of course I won't.
I'll always treasure this. Ryo, take care of yours too.
I will.
I'll come back when I'm on vacation.
Sure.
Bye then, Ryo.
Nozomi. Maybe I can practice here. I should work on my moves. I'll lose my edge if I don't practice.
Thank you.
That's enough. Excuse me.
Eh? What is it, youngin?
Do you happen to know where the mat-
Why are you-
I really- If you know-
All right.
Here?
Yeah.
At night. I under-
Don't-
It's already this late? Warehouse number 18. Okay. Mwah. For the day.
Okay, good job. Here's today's pay.
Thanks.
You met quota, son. So starting tomorrow, you'll get a 50 yen raise. That'll be 450 yen per crate.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work.
Yes, thank you very much. It looks like I can practice here. I should work on my moves. Let's get sweaty. That's enough. That's enough. That's enough.
Long time no see.
This the guy who's been sniffing around us like a dog?
Looks like we're gonna have to run this stray off now.
I'm gonna get him!
Smooth move. You ain't so bad, punk.
Why, you...
But your time's up.
You wish!
No one takes on the Mad Angels in this harbor and lives to tell about it. It's the bottom of the sea for you. Get him!
Thank you.
fucking rat, I'm gonna break your face.
Come on!
Angels and Chi Yuming connected.
I don't know.
What?
Wait! I don't know if he's Chi Yuming, but there's some Chinese big shot leaving here soon.
Big shot?
Yeah, they had me arrange a cruiser to take him out to a big ship offshore.
What's his name?
I don't know, but I hear he wears some Silk Robe thing with a dragon on it.
Lan Di, he's still around here.
I beg you, don't tell anyone I told you. They'll kill me!